How to check whether VPS status is online or offline. Enter the username and the password to log in. There are multiple VPS, therefore click to select the server whose status you wish to check. You can see the status of your server here, whether it is online or offline. You can click this refresh button for the updated status of the server. Now you know how to check whether the VPS status is online or offline. Thank you for watching.